A very good morning, dear children. Today we are going to do our maths work. In our notebooks, your parents can take a printout of the same exercise, and after completing the exercise, your parents can paste the same printout paper in your classwork notebooks. Let's begin with our work. Firstly, you have to write down date here in this corner box, and you can see the heading here. CIRCLE circle, THE the SMALLEST smallest, ONE 1. For in A series, you can see few pictures are made here. First one is cupcake, and the second one is safety pin, and third is a teddy bear toy. So which one is the smallest here? Cupcake, teddy bear? No, na. The safety pin is the smallest object here in this picture series. Okay? And in this B series, a big tree is here, a cactus plant is here, and a flower is here. Which is the smallest in these three objects? Yes, this flower is the smallest one. So we will circle to this flower with the blue marker pencil. In C series, you can see three pictures are there. One honeybee, another is a puppy, and the third one is an elephant. Then which is the smallest one? Yes, this honeybee is the smallest one. Now in D series, few fruits are here like watermelon, cherry, and strawberry. Which one is the smallest? Yes, cherry. Cherry is the smallest one. So I have circled this cherry here. So children, we have completed this exercise. Thank you, children. Bye bye.